Welcome back, Saints. On this week's episode of On Air with St. Clair, we'll be talking to Sydney and Natalia about the Cardiovascular Technologists program. Let's go in and check it out. So, Natalia, can you tell me a little bit about what a cardiovascular technologist does?
As cardiovascular technologists, we're primarily responsible for performing and analyzing different cardiac diagnostic tests. That includes Holter monitors, stress testing, EKGs, things like that.
Sydney, can you tell me a little bit about what you've learned in this program?
Yeah, so what we've learned was how to take EKGs, do Holters, do stress tests, as well as take blood pressure.
What kind of individual do you think would be interested in this program?
If you have a passion for healthcare and you are interested in diagnostic testing, then this would be a good program for you.
So what kind of jobs can this program lead you to?
So when graduating from this program and writing your boards, you can work in a hospital, local clinics. You can also branch off and specialize in ultrasounding the heart, invasive, and also working one-on-one with the cardiologist.
So what made you interested in entering this field?
I have a bit of a background in physiology, and I really enjoy learning about physiology, and I really enjoy the cardiac cycle, so this was a perfect fit for me.
I've always been passionate in healthcare and wanting to help people, and I've worked in healthcare in the past, and I wanted to further my education, and I chose the cardiovascular program.
And that wraps up this week's episode of On Air with St. Clair. Don't forget to follow us on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, TikTok, and YouTube. See you next time, Saints.
And I figure I would specialize in the cardiovascular pro.
That was good.
Almost had it.
I figured I would specialize into a certain field and pick the cardiovascular system, and it's going great.
I didn't like that. Somebody told me what to say.
It is going great. Yeah.